Have you considered your destiny? Do you believe in fate? So ends the lesson, she'd say. The result is as foretold.
Menat wins.